If we connect an electrolyzer filled with distilled water to a source of direct current, we can observe a slow evolution of gases. After some time, we notice that the volume of the gas released at the cathode is double that of the gas formed at the anode. To identify the gaseous products of the reaction, we collect each gas in a test tube and check its behavior in the presence of a glowing splint.